Of the Mixmaster headphones, live from the red carpet.
And we've waited so long to launch this product. We started probably 2 years ago with Mike. So he came in, sat down, literally pencil sketched every inspiration he had. And it just took a long time to develop a lot of new technologies, things that have never been done in a pair of headphones before. And then, of course, sound had to be perfect.
Can't wait to hear these headphones.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
These things, man, these are some tough shit, you know what I mean?
Low-key, they're kind of absolutely fly. I mean, what else can you say about them?
No, I can't wait to get a set for myself.
I love Skullcandy, so it's going to be dope.
I can't wait to get myself a pair. Everything Skullcandy makes is terrific as it is, you know?
It's the Mixmaster.
TV.
Uptown, downtown, lakeside the river. Heard W, don't care about them. Gotta watch who you make your friend. Otherwise, people come through and backstab you again. I check it. Just some advice to men. We kind of been through the dark truth like.